Hello. In this video, I'll demonstrate how easy it is to use Leopard Life apps and give you hands-on experience. Let's start a Leopard Life app. Initially, all apps open in a specific pre-configured ready-to-use view. This means signal measures like scope, spectrum analyzer, or property windows are opened automatically. Let me first explain the main window and close all others. It displays a block diagram of the system setup and gives you access to the complete experiment environment. A block or special symbol represents a system. In this example, there's a signal generator, an adder, a sink, a noise source, and a low-pass filter. Click on a system symbol to open its property window that allows you to change system parameters like amplitude. But where's the signal now? Look at the wires connecting the systems. Click on any wire to open the scope, displaying the specific signal of the selected wire. In this lab environment, you can change system parameters and watch the effect in a signal's display. Change the waveform, change the amplitude, switch off the noise, adjust scope settings, altogether, Leopard Life provides you with an interactive lab environment to carry out online experiments. In the next video, I'll demonstrate how to work with further signal measures like spectrum analyzer.